Actually had two songs in a row with Gwen Stefani. Yeah.